What happened, Blue? Took a dip in the river. Pretty chilly. There's our camp site, I mean our campfire. We're gonna go ahead and camp it out in the car today. Yep, brought some wood. How are you doing, churros?
Just putting this in.
All right, are you warm?
Yes.
Let's see. A little bit more. About to eat dinner. Got some beef stew with some bread. Easy dinner. 5 minutes to heat up. Best salsa out there. Thank you, Mom, for getting me this. Goes great with some beef stew and some bread. You like that salsa?
Mm-hmm.
Is it spicy?
A little bit.
We got our sleeping pad there, sleeping bag, the dog's bed room. Get all his stuff here. Making some breakfast, excuse me, to go. Bacon there. Sandwiches for our trail. Egg and bacon. Wow, bro, we just went to go see what time it says. 10? Heading to the Gila Cliff Dwellings. There's ice.
Is it ice?
Yeah, a little bit. Very nice scene. So in order to come do the cliff dwellings, we have to leave our dog behind. They've got some free doggy crates. Put a little blanket underneath and he'll be set. The park ranger states that this is about an hour to an hour and a half hike. So not bad at all. Got our lead man. All right, nice little seats here. This is like the third or fourth, so if you plan on coming here and you need frequent stops, they could definitely accommodate you. another little bridge. Ooh, there they are. Wow. Do not enter rooms. Stay on path. Imagine. This was a room. Another room, I guess. No, probably the kitchen. Let's see what it says. Read them. Huh? I know. Bro, this is amazing how people lived here. End of trail. Oh, look, you had a neighbor. What's up, bro? Are you ready? Let's go. Let me get the leash. Wonder why I left my Gatorade. What happened, bro? Is it warm? Is it warm?
No.
Great stop right here. Nice. Homemade ice cream in the Gila wilderness. Who would have thought about that, huh? And it's actually really good.